Hello everybody, welcome to today's episode of Weird Facts. And here to tell us about some weird fact today, lady and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Will Farold.
Thank you, thank you.
So, Will, what weird facts do you have to share with us today?
Well, the weird fact I want to share with you today is that there are actually racists believe, which would actually encourage cross-race marriage, were it all.
Racist ideology? How does that work?
Well, it really also depends on whether you think it is a racist ideology also. In my opinion, it is.
So, tell us more about it.
Well, one of the most significant beliefs in our Western traditional ideology is that we believe for the West to be a symbol of parent, adult, manhood and good, where the non-West is a symbol of the child, female and evil. This ideology was been further reinforced during the 19th century where the West became the most powerful region in the world. It is simple psychology, really. When a person believe in something badly enough, they will only look for example and opinion that can be used in favor of it and ignore everything that suggests otherwise, sometime even when the fact that is otherwise stare right in their face. I remember once I saw a kid said to his parent, when he grow up he want to move to a great country and want his parents to guess which country it is. His parent guessed every single Western first world country there is, but never guess a single non-Western first world country. And finally the kid say, you were only thinking of Europe. Then the parent kept thinking, but cannot think of a single good first world non-Western country, and finally the boy say, I want to go to Japan. Only then the parent say, oh, yes, Japan is a good country too. Anyway, the traditional belief for the West to be the parent and non-West to be the child, working alongside with male sexual desire, sometime can actually encourage cross-race relationship amount racist white male. Because very frequently male sexual desire involve the idea of recusing a weak, helpless, innocent and beautiful mating in distress. The combination of the sexual desire of recusing a mating in distress and the idea for the West to be the parent and male and the non-West to be the child and female, sometime lead to some racist white male to have sexual fantasy about non-Western female, such as rescuing her from an unwanted marriage. But sometime, it also make these racist white male vulnerable to gold diggers from non-Western background. And this is why this particular racist ideology actually can encourage cross-race relationship in all the wrong ways. Interesting, huh?
Interesting indeed, lady and gentlemen. Thank you, Mr. Will Farold. And this is today's episode of Weird Facts of the Day. I am Tina Fey. Good night.